shortly after the Big Bang, the universe became completely dark. The intense and seminal event that created the cosmos produced so much hot and thick gas that the light was completely trapped. Much later, perhaps even a billion years after the Big Bang, the universe expanded, became more transparent, and finally filled with galaxies, planets, stars, and other objects emitting visible light. That is the universe we know today. In a new study, researchers at the University of Iowa offer a theory of how it happened. They think that the black holes that inhabit the center of the galaxies throw the matter with so much violence that the expelled material crosses its cloudy surroundings, allowing the light to escape. The researchers came to their theory after observing a nearby galaxy from which ultraviolet light is escaping. Observations show the presence of very bright X-ray sources that are likely to increase black holes. It is possible that the black hole is creating winds that help the ionizing radiation of the stars escape, so black holes may have helped make the universe transparent.